You've been long away. Well, no interest.
Hey. Here you are, my friend. You can have these, eh? It's a little bonus, you know, for your big purchase. Oh, come on. Don't look so glum. I'm trying to be nice here. You're hopeless, I tell you. You wouldn't believe the Shanalot. What?
Hello again. You've made it. The map, I presume. Of course. Take a good look. Ah, yes. There is something I wanted to tell you. I was born in the land of Mira. Mira is also the home of an infamous killer, a knight in name alone. He was locked in the dungeon for multiple murders, but shortly before his execution, he managed to escape. And the other day, I saw a fellow with a striking likeness, I think he looked rather similar. No, it's true. I saw just such a man, I swear. I believe his name was Cray something. I believe. They shared some resemblance, I think. Even more flames have appeared. I don't know what causes it. Did you see the flame on the map? It wasn't there when I came here before. I don't know what explains it. But there is something greatly comforting about that flame. It seems to fulfill something very precious, deep within the soul. Something essential. I would not venture far into that hole. It was blocked by a wall, something built long ago. But it was crumbling, and I finished the job. Now a foul sound echoes within. Did you see the flame on the... It was...
I knew. Thank you. Thank you. You have proven yourself to the forest. We have little to offer, except perhaps these. May they bring fortune to your journey in some small way. The old women are sisters, long ago, but now they are lost.
There you are. The forces of magic, and so the path is yet.
Hello again. Once Master Carillion spoke excite, he made talk of the remnants. I tried to ask more. Oh. I'm always here. So.
Still determined as ever, I see. Do you wish to start all over again? Thank you. You must go on a journey without... Well, I suppose if you find yourself, but if your will is yet unbroken, to start again. Now, on a journey without...
Thank you.
The dark stirs. I see it. The dark is sparked within you. My name is Felgen. I will trade with you what you need. This land lies closest to the dark. That is why I came here. This kingdom collapsed long ago. All that are left are either undead or hollow. Save a few misfits like myself. I went to a great school in the south, but neither sorcery nor pyromancy appealed. I learned nothing. Nothing at all, but it was there that I happened upon the dark. It drew me in, the nebulous dark. Soon I was drawn to this land where dark runs deeper than anywhere else. Hexes originated here in ancient times. They were once a form of sorcery. But the practice was lost, then later rediscovered. Those devoted to hexes are a lonely lot, but nevertheless, they give their life to their art. Such is the fate of we practitioners of dark. What drew me to the dark? I do not know. Hexes are more than mere tools to me. I feel affinity and warmth, something universal, nostalgic even. Those who discover dark realize this, and they never come back. This land lies closest to the dark, dead, all that save a few misfits like myself. No matter, the time will come.
Who are you?
Who, me? I'm Magarold. Who else? What?
Have a look at my wares.
Mainly a treasure hunter, you see. Many a merchant on the side. A room abound, looking for a find, following me instincts. I don't care what thing's worth. What matters is whether it grabs me. Do I enjoy what I do? Well, that's a good question. I suppose I must. I've been doing it for ages. Good iron in these parts. An old king even used it to build a castle. But the thing was too heavy, and it slowly sank into the ground. Fire spited from the earth, and the place turned into this. At least, that's what I've been told. Not a bad story, eh? So, what'll it be? Anything for you today? Hey, you know that old fella? Hulking blue sword. He talks really oily of it. I got a feeling it's a fake. I didn't want to disappoint him, so I just sort of talked around it. Let me just say, there are lots of legendary swords out there. Have you heard of the shrine on the eastern edge of Drang Lake? Built to honor the dragons, they say. If only I knew how to get there. I'd go and I'd claim it for goodies. I'm mainly a treasure hunter, you see. A room? I don't care. Do I enjoy what I do? I suppose I must. Cheers. I think we have similar tastes.
Really? I do.
Here, you should like these. Very well.
Well, you...
Cheers.
free.
Is that a shard? Here, to see light. However... Over the hill and past the forest is the king's castle.
To guard the bell, do you?
For the princess and prince, forever, for true.
Useless fool.
Filthy undead. Be gone right now, it's off with your head.